I'm Dr. Ravindra B S, Senior Consultant and Head Medical Gastroenterology, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road, and BGS Global Hospital, Bangalore. So usually, left side of the stomach, if there is a pain, first problem is a stomach problem, what we call it as ulcer disease. Second problem can be problem in the pancreas, that is known as pancreatitis, that can mean acute pancreatitis or a chronic pancreatitis. Other organ which we usually see on the left side is spleen as well as colon. Basically, if there is a left-sided pain, you should think of one, stomach problem. Second problem is there any problem in the pancreas, is there any problem in the colon, as well as sometimes even there is issues in the left kidney. These are the common problems when we get a pain on the left side of the abdomen.